Hey guys, welcome to Pada Live channel. I, Anay Komagan, welcome you to my opinion about Jawani Janeman. Yes, you heard it right. So this film is a fresh film, new vibe, new decade, 2020 guys. And I know you all are enjoying 2020 at your home. So Jawani Janeman is all about that. But there's a fun fact, a trivia to all of you guys. And you know what is that trivia is all about? This film is not an original film. It's a remake. It's a remake, or say a free make? No, it's a remake. So this film is a remake of an Argentine film called Igualita. So it took a lot of time for me to buy her this title. So even if I'm wrong with the title, please go and check yourself. And I am not responsible if you mistook it. And talking about this film, this particular fresh film, this film was amazing. Right on from the humor point of view, the scenes, the narration, everything was good. And I will say it was a satisfactory watch. More than anything, the character of Saif Ali Khan was something new. This character he has played in Cocktail also. So it's that new. And there's a debutant called Alaya F. Alaya Furniture Wala. Her acting was good actually, and she deserves a lot of chances in upcoming years and upcoming films. So she has a great future guys, and I hope she does really well in all her roles. And this role was typically written for her, and this was more of her film than Saif Ali Khan's film, I felt. And there was one miscalculation, or say misunderstanding by me, that Tabu is doing a full-fledged role in this film, but she came only for some hardly 10 minutes she came, so it was more like a special appearance, and her character was amazing. So the film was good. There was Kumud Mishra and all these veteran actors like Farida Jalal, who have some 2-3 scenes. There's Kubra Seth, sister of Danish Seth, and she came in Sacred Games also. So her role was good. But what was amazing in this film was the vibe of the film. It was fresh. Saif Ali Khan was all of us men behaving to be young and wanting to be young. So this film is all about that. This film was all about that. So even though the original concept, the original film is 10 years old, the concept is timeless and the message is timeless. So the film was amazing because the message was amazing. You would have thought that this film will have a lot of young vibes. This film through promotion appeared very different, but when you watch this film was amazing. So please watch this film called Jawani Janeman on your Amazon Prime Video guys, and I assure you, you will have a great time with Saif Ali Khan and Alaya F. And more than that, you should enjoy watching such movies, because such movies are very fresh to the decade, fresh to us, and that's it guys. So enjoy this film and enjoy all the other films in this quarantine, and I hope you liked my opinion about this film today. I wanted it to be a bit different from sitting and talking. So I'm standing and talking, so this is the difference. Next time probably I'll be sleeping and talking. So enjoy your lockdown, enjoy your quarantine, enjoy everything guys. Enjoy drinking water, enjoy eating food, enjoy walking, enjoy talking, and enjoy watching our video. And so the time has come to ask you guys to hit the like button, and if you haven't subscribed, hit the subscribe button. And if you're not interested to do all those things, probably you should watch our old videos and upcoming videos, and then decide to do the same. See you guys. Jab bhi koi ladki dekhu mera dil deewana ho, ole 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 ole, naam tara na yaara gum gum ke. Sorry for the long lyrics guys.